These racist murder cops shooting a cop's retirement plan. That's it. That's what it is. Bitch got up in the morning, said, I'm 20 years on the force, sick and tired. Let me shoot a. And if bad turns to worse, I have my white supremacist friends to put up a pension fund for me. This shit.